You need to hear how Mr. Holopainen here managed to end his life and still stand around the stage.